In this video, you will learn how to modify and delete associative notes. You will learn how to modify the font, frame, position, and other properties. You will also learn how to delete associative notes. Now that you have created an associative note, let's modify its properties. To modify the note properties, click the note. If the property pane is not open, double-click the note. If you want to modify several notes, hold down Ctrl and click the notes. Click the Properties or Values button in the Visual Editor to show either the property name or the property value in the Note Editor view. If you have selected several notes, the properties that have different values have the text varies. You can select another value from the list. To modify the font properties for the whole note, click the Editor Background. You can modify the associative note font color, type, and height. Now, to modify the font properties for a single element, click the element in the editor. Now let's modify the frame. You can add a frame around the whole note or its elements, and define the frame type and color. The associative note background can also be changed easily from here. You can choose one of two options. Opaque hides the part of the drawing that is covered by the note and transparent shows the part of the drawing that is covered by the note. You can select another leader line option for the note. Let's select the leader line option. You can also modify the arrow type, arrow height, and the length of the leader line arrow. Now let's change the alignment of the associative notes to the right by choosing right from the list of options. To modify the associative note rotation angle, enter the new value here. Click Modify to apply the changes in all selected notes. To delete a note, select the note in the drawing and press Delete on the keyboard, or right-click and select Delete.